So I'm going to draw a little picture of this so I can try to make sure I understand exactly what it's saying. So it says perpendicular to x equals negative 1. Well, there's x equals negative 1. The perpendicular is going to be a horizontal line, and it's supposed to go through 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 4, 5, 6. So perpendicular going through that point would look just like that, which is going to be y equals 6, because every point on that blue line has a y coordinate of 6.